Need some new moves, Guardian? Maybe a new look?
Slain any gods lately? If you're here for shaders, I'm afraid you've come to the wrong place. But I'm still happy to
Don't know where my uncle finds these things. Just browsing? That's fine by me. We drove the Red Legion out.
Welcome back. All done, all done. When I lost Carlos and Maria, Yes, yes, yes. Just browsing, are we?
Hello, Guardian. Requisition approved. Requisition approved. A prepared soldier is a victorious.
Back to the front, Guardian. Tell me you have something.
Okay. What do you think of my new suit?
Sure. Yep. Keep the wall strong. So who won?
Your list of accolades grows ever longer. I was right to contact you.
Good to have you back.
Be the one who moves, not the one who isn't.
It's really helped. I reckon. There's a lot we can do.
Where my uncle finds these things.
Hi.
Looking for anything in particular, Guardian?
I just want to know who's in charge.
Did you miss me?
Checking.
Right. No word from Fenchurch today.
I'm afraid you've come to the wrong place. But I'm still happy to chat. Still more to do. I could use some coffee. You're famous, Guardian. If I could help you, it would be just...
Oh, no. Ready? Check right away. Oh no, I imagine your life must be terribly exciting.
Anything you want?
It's just wonderful to be back. I missed you all so much.
Take as long as you like. I can wait.
Anything for you?
No word from Fenchurch today. He must have found something interesting.
Too heavy. Too heavy.
Online and ready. Enjoy. Files locked behind Epsilon Theta encryption.
Hey, team. I know how we can hook Failsafe up to the Nessus core and mine all the data we could ever want. Just help me place these beacons and I'll explain. These beacons should allow us to hook Failsafe into the Nessus core. Think of all the data she can pull.
It is a proactive and clever plan, friendly ghost.
I still think it's a bad idea.
This will work, trust me. You know how I usually hack and scan stuff for us?
I do.
This one's all you.
How fun.
Core is open. Get ready, Failsafe.
I am practicing my best Vex impressions. Please do not let them capture me, Captain.
Just treat it like tightrope walking. Don't think about it.
You're not helping.
You can do this, Failsafe. I believe in you.
If they kill me, I will haunt your shell. I have interfaced with a Nessus core.
See? Easy. Grab everything that's not nailed down.
The Vex are attempting to impede my progress. There should be a conflux nearby. Please stabilize it for me. Thank you, Captain. Now eliminate those data cubes. They contain security protocols that are blocking my progress.
You're a pro. I knew this could work. Failsafe, the Vex have sent a mind after us. Failsafe, any updates? Okay, so she's been captured by the Vex. I'm so sorry. I can fix this. Get me the data core from that mind. Gotta be in here somewhere. Help me get rid of the interference from these confluxes, and I should be able to lock onto her location. Got her. You've locked her in a cube construct. Take out the Vex and we'll free her. I hope it's not too late.
Thank you, Captain. I have spent the last decade speaking with a fellow prisoner.
A decade? It didn't take us that long.
Time must work differently within the network. He was a very good listener. It's a shame I couldn't take him with me. He showed me a myriad of potentialities for this galaxy. How the Vex intend to shape them, I will share with your Vanguard.
I'm so sorry I put you through that.
But you did. And I never forget those who wrong me.
I don't know why the Vex would put a conflux all the way up here, unless it was for the view. But Vex aren't really big on aesthetics.
How delightful. Cabal on the way, with another lander. I have already predicted the outcome of this venture.
So, Failsafe, what are the odds we take this lander?
As good as always.
Thank you. left some bruises. They're running away.
How predictable. As an artificial intelligence, I exhibit more original behavior.
Thank you. Guardian, we've received limited intel regarding a Vex information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Greetings, Captain. Commander Zavala has requested that I run tactical on this mission. Please allow me to help you with your invasion of the Insight Terminus.
Hello, Failsafe. You're familiar with this place.
Oh yes, quite. The Vex were very active there when the Exodus Black first arrived on Nessus.
The Vex that murdered my crew came from there.
I'm sorry that you have to relive those memories.
It's all right. It's only taken me a few centuries to suppress them.
Legion, what are the Cabal doing here?
I am monitoring Vex transmissions. It appears that the Vex are repelling a Cabal incursion at your present location.
Yes, but what are they doing here?
The Vex are currently calculating probabilities to that question. Response will be forthcoming.
That guy looked like a commander of some sort.
That's correct, friendly ghost. That commander was Kargan, an elite Cabal Scion who has caused significant damage to the Vex Collective in this time stream.
This sounds bad.
I'm making the elimination of Kargan your priority on this operation. His crew has been active all over the system. From our intel, he's mostly targeting Vex installations. However, removing him can only strengthen our position. Put him down.
I have good news.
And bad news.
Give us the good news first.
The good news is that you can expect only a few Vex as you approach the entrance to the terminus.
That is good news. What's the bad news?
Courtesy of this Kargan guy, the Vex you do encounter will be headless suicide machines. Fun.
Kargan is getting dangerously skilled at manipulating this Vex architecture. Maybe if we catch him, he can give Cade a lesson or two. Alright, we need one more. Keep an eye out for another Cabal drop or Centurion. One does have to admire Kargan's command of Vex technology. Maybe if we catch him, he can give Cade a lesson or two.
Gonna need one more.
There's Kargan.
Wow. Okay, don't get hit by that.
Intercepted communication from the Vex indicates that Kargan has bypassed their initial security protocols.
It looks like Kargan is using that complex to access the data artifact. Get me over to that Vex plate, and I'll try a counter. Injected some bad variables into his decryption process. That should slow him down. I injected some bad variables into his decryption process. That should slow him down. beacon protocol in place, but he's getting faster. Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's an almost unreadable data artifact here labeled OXA. It's heavily corrupted, but I'm able to make out the M-Sund 12 from the access log. What is OXA, and who was M-Sund 12?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now, well done.
Follow them, Control. Those levels haven't been mapped yet.
Service log updated. Daily tasks underway.
Hmm.
I'm not saying dead orbit's right, but things are looking pretty bleak.
Hmm. Control, someone's lost a kid.
New tasks must be submitted through the proper channels.
Lost a kid. Sending you details.
Yes. Whenever you need me again, Guardian.
Would you look at the Traveler? My, my, my.
Worlds of knowledge were lost in the fires of the assault. I must document all I can remember.